was 20 years ago down in Tupelo. I was raised on chopping wood. Mama died, left a family of five. Papa did the best he could. He'd take down his old guitar and we'd all gather around. He'd start a song and we would sing along that good time country sound. 'Cause Papa was a music man. Papa was a music man. He picked the mean guitar, he played the country bars. He was a homegrown one man band. Papa was a music man. Papa was a music man. A touch of rock and roll, a little country soul. Papa was a music man. He tended to the kitchen for the frying pan, the washboard and the spoon. I'd start the rhythm on an old tin can. Papa would begin his tune. Everyone would harmonize. He sang such a happy song. He'd keep the beat with his high-stepping feet while we all sang along. Papa was a music man. He picked the mean guitar, he played the country bars. He was a homegrown one-man band. Papa was a music man. Papa was a music man. A touch of rock and roll, a little country soul. Papa was a music man. Hear that old tin can kicking out a crazy beat. Clap your hands, tap your feet. I remember the year Papa passed away. He took me by the hand. He said, son of mine, don't you think it's time to lead the family band? He taught me how to play guitar. I practiced every day. And when he died, you know we sang all night. Papa would have liked it that way. 'Cause Papa was a music man. Papa was a music man. He picked the mean guitar, he played the country bars. He was a homegrown one-man band. Papa was a music man. Papa was a music man. A touch of rock and roll, a little country soul. Papa was a music man. A touch of rock and roll.